Good morning, Longhorns, and welcome to RBV TV. Today is Wednesday, January 30th. I'm Patrick.
And I'm Hannah. Quick reminder, Longhorns, tomorrow is the biggest event of the year. Our annual ranch review is tomorrow in the PAC. Yes, that's right. We only have two shows, one at 3:30 and one at 7. If you can't make it, you'll have to tune in to RBV TV on Friday to see all the highlights.
Okay, and here's the rest of your campus and club news. Did you know the Longhorn Library is open after school? Extended library hours are Monday through Thursday until 5 o'clock.
A teacher is available for tutoring help. Come and check it out.
Blood drive. February 1st signups are in front of the ASB room at lunch. You must be 17 years or older to donate.
Are you interested in playing softball? Softball informational meeting is on February 6th in the lecture hall at lunch.
This Friday, there will be a meeting for anyone interested in trying out for baseball. You will meet at the varsity field bleachers during lunch. Head varsity baseball coach Jesse English will give you all the information and paperwork required for the tryouts, taking place February 9th through 12th. We will start 10 minutes after lunch. See you there.
Code Queens. Girls, learn to code and have fun. No experience required. Free classes and seats are limited. New semester starts on February 7th, every Wednesday from 2:45 to 4:15. Sign up with Mrs. Rudolph in room 343. All right, here's Sadai with our college and career news info.
Thanks, guys. Cash for College. RBV will be hosting a Cash for College workshop Saturday, February 2nd from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. and the workshop is designed to help students and families complete their financial aid application. Get more information in the counseling office. Freshmen, need help with homework or tutoring? Gear Up can help you. Gear Up is located in room 718 and it's open during lunch and after school until 4 p.m. Snacks and drinks will be provided. See you there. Attention all bakers. Baking Club will meet and have an informational meeting tomorrow at lunch in room 809. All right, that's all I have for college and career info for today. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Sadai. Now switching gears, Sergio's here with the quick sports update for Wednesday. What's happening, Sergio?
Thanks, guys. First up, we have boys and girls basketball. They both play on the road on Friday night at San Dieguito. Girls tip off at 5:30 and the boys are at 7 p.m. Boys soccer play tomorrow at San Dieguito at 5:30. Good luck, guys. Girls soccer also takes on San Dieguito at 5:15 tomorrow, but at home. Come out and support our Lady Longhorns. Girls water polo also has their senior night this Friday at 3:15 against Vista at the Wave. Well, that's all I have for sports this week, guys.
Thanks, Sergio. That's all we have for today, Longhorns. We'll see you back here on Friday.